Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Shapes 2. I am Simulated Twig, and today we are getting on with Milestone 5. Last episode we finished Milestone 4, and in between episodes I just doubled up our production for this shape here. You can see we just have, I got a second set of miners going here. So now we have four belts all coming up this way. Here, and we go meow, and you can see these ones come down here and get stacked here. We essentially kind of just copied this and this, and now it's here and here, and then this copied to here. So we're using the same kind of situation. We're just cutting, stacking, and now we have four full belts of this. So that'll help us with getting our operator level up, which is a constant stream of rewards. So today we need to work on milestone five. So we need to get these shapes. So we need green squares and yellow stars. And I already have a place, and I even set up belts. So if we follow these way up here, over here is where we will do our, get our green and our squares. And then over here is where we will get our blue and our stars. So first thing I'm gonna do is actually come down this way, and I'm just going to connect this here like this. And for this, we actually will be able to just come over this way like this. And this is going to come down this way, and this one's going to come here like this. And then same with this. This is going to come here, 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 down, 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 and up. Actually, no, I don't want that. I want This. I think, is that what I want? Yes, that is what I want. And then this is gonna come down this way and this way. So now we have that. So we have four belts. Because the first thing we're gonna do is blue stars up here. And I'm just going to take four belts this way. That should be easy enough to do. Shape miner. One, two, three, four. Blueprint extractor. And then space belt there. And now that should just be that one, and that is done. And then we can come over here to this guy. This one is gonna be a little bit trickier. So if I look at this, we have one hump. So we need a fluid miner, like here, but we don't have the extender. So we really only have one pump. And then this says that a painter, how many buildings of this type one fluid launcher can supply? So I believe we're gonna need four of these to get a full belt. So we can just pump, pump, pump. And then pipe, pipe, like this, and then eventually we'll unlock the extractors here. And now we want space pipes. And actually, we want this to actually... This is actually... This one's gonna go... Up. 3. And then this one's gonna go to the second one. So now that's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then if we get space pipes like that, that should be all 4 now. Yes. Cool. And then we'll bring these right here. And then we can get to work on our shape miner. 1, 1, 2, 3. Blueprint extractor. And then we'll get a big old foundation. And then we need painters. So we have... Let's take a look at this. So we have paint. Okay, that's pretty straightforward. So we'll have 4 per belt. So we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I think that is going the wrong way. Yes. Okay, so we actually, it's just going to be like this. Because we can't... Actually, can I... Oh, I can't. Okay. We can... I forgot. We can mirror. And then F. There we go. Cool. This actually we want probably here. Right? Yes. 1. There. Okay. And then pipes. There. C. Down. There. C. E. There. All right, and let's grab these pipes. So this one's gonna come down here, down here. This one's gonna come up here like this. Wait, what? Like this, right? Like that. Yes. Okay, and then I need space pipe this way and there. Now, where are these moving yet? How far along are these? Are these even going? They are. They're just taking their sweet time, it looks like. Let's see. Yeah, they've only gotten to here so far. So this is just going to be a process to get these all the way back home. That's fine. This is coming in. We've got green squares. Yay. This is... not great, because this is too close to here. I think I need this. Do I? How can we make this work? I think this whole thing needs to move over here. Let's get rid of this. Okay, we need one, two. That's what we need. So let's move this to here. Yes. Yes. One. Actually, could I? Oh, we could probably move it even closer, right? X there. One. Two. One. Two. Pipes. Now this one's gonna come yoink yoink up down there. This one's gonna go this way. That way. There. There. Okay, so we've got that, and then boom, 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 boom. Yeah, we actually don't need this now. That's perfect. And then we can just space belt this, yoink, yoink right there. Okay, so that is good. So that's these two. And then once those are done, we need to cut, we need to paint these blue. And because of how long this all takes, we can probably copy this, save, quad painter, save. And then we will go over here,
yeah.
And we'll do a fluid miner. 1, 2, 3, 4. This way. We want a space pipe. Let's take this. Just gonna get ahead of this. And we got this. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three. Don't need that one. And this one goes here. And this one goes here. Okay, so that's going over here. And then we can get ourselves a shape miner, blueprint extractor. And we'll get one of these bad boys right here. And then we just need my quad painter. Actually, let's just copy the whole thing, right? Because what's happening? We need a pipe. There we go. That's better. Okay. Save quad painter. Okay. Now let's come back over here. Blueprint. This is the one we want. Just like that. And we can bring this. Like that. And now this should make blue. Blue dudes, right? Yes, should. And then that, we just gotta pipe all the way down there. But I think what we wanna do instead. So those are left, right, or the two left. We want. We want this one here. And that one there. Yes. And then we can space belt this. Like that. Left, two left, two right. We'll go home. But we don't have anything coming out here yet. Let's just clear all this out. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. There we go. This is just going to be ready when they get here. There we go. There we go. There we go. Perfect. No, that was what we wanted to do. And there. Okay. That's going. They'll get here eventually. Gotta be close, right? Maybe? Maybe? Maybe. Are they at least here? Yeah, here they are. How close are we? We got squares and stars. Okay, so squares are there, stars are there. So then we just got to set that up and wait. So now that's good. So we got this, we've got this, and we've got this. Now we need to set up this. And then we need to set up this is what's going to be like a permanent thing. So this is the one that's permanent for this operator level, and this is the one that's permanent for this operator level. So we'll need to make this forever, which is fine. But I think what we really want to do is find a way to get the... I mean, I know how to get it. We just need the... we need 25 points for the Fluid Miner extension. So for now... we'll just copy this. One, two, three, four... So we've got squares. And if we do painting. So if we do two painted two not painted, right? That's what we're looking for here. So can we take this? F. Yes, it would go like that. Cool, okay. Foundation. Copy. F. One. Okay, so that's all gonna be green, and we're gonna bring all of it around. Actually, it's actually gonna go up there. This one, we're gonna go here, and we need to take these, and we are going to cut them. Need four per line. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Nope. 4. Okay. No, no, no. Cut this way. There we go. That way. Actually good. Actually that's good, because we want yes. I'm trying to figure out the best way to do this here. So we've got let's do this. And then up this way. So we got left and right there. So we could take this. Copy. Mirror this way. Like that. Okay. Oh, I don't have the top belts connected. Shoot. That's not what I wanted. It was almost perfect until we got to here. So then do we just want regular cutters? Because a regular cutter would just, it would just be a cut and a rotate, but then we lose half. But we're already losing half because of how we have this set up. I'm trying to think of the best way. Cutter. Because we need 12, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Like, that's too many, because this is the halfway point. And we need 4 per line. But if I just did cuts, See, then that's only going to be one line. So we're only going to have two as opposed to four. Actually, no, yeah, because we'll have four. Well, I guess technically if we cut these in half, we'll have two lines of these always going. How much does this extract? 30, 15, oh no, 30 per minute. So 3, 6, 9, 12, 120 per minute. Because we're going to have four. I'd really like to figure out a way to cut these evenly. It's very difficult. One, two, three, four. Then if I put a cutter here, that's blocked, so I can't do that. Okay. We are in a conundrum here. Let's see. We're gonna work this out. Cause it's four per belt. But we want both outputs. One, two, three, four. And then one, two, three, four, two, three, four. And then all of this would be this way. So then we would need to be able to do this four times. So if I take this F, it's coming in from this way. So if I went one, two, this way, okay, get rid of that. So that's what we're looking at right here. So if we take this and we can go one, two, three, one. Yeah, there's just not enough space here. We literally need like another platform here, which is silly, but because if we did one, two, this is crazy. All right, here we go. Where is it? Like that. And then X, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yes. here. Down. Okay. So now we've got these. Got all of our halves. Need this. This. This goes this way. This goes this way. That's gonna go that way. This is gonna go this way. In this way. Okay. That's there. That's there. This is gonna go here. And this is gonna go here. So now we've got four. Okay. Now we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I don't want you there. I want you here. Messed up. Clear contents. Oh. Clear. That should be fixed now, right? Oh, clear. Everything should be fine. Now, get all these down here. Get all these down here. Okay. Now we can do another platform right here where we need to combine the paint. Let's actually do that right now, real quick. Fluid miner. And then we're gonna use space pipes. Let's just get this done real quick. So we can start getting paint over here just to see how everything's going. Because I feel like this is gonna be quite the project we're taking on right now. But we got plenty of time because our okay, so that's painted. And then we need another one. Just to copy this. Here. What's this? Space pipe tunnel. What's a tunnel? Oh, it goes down. Obviously, that's what tunnels do. Okay, so these should be going. Perfect. And then we just need some pipes. There we go. There and there. Okay. So then that's going to be painting the squares. Oh, this was a little bit too much. Because now we essentially need to do this for these four, which means we want a platform and a platform. Actually, let's do platform here. Yeah. Copy, paste. Copy, paste. Copy, paste. Delete. Delete, copy, paste, empty here, and we need to bring this up here. This one ultimately goes. See, now that's a problem. Oh, we can go this way. I think. Well, wait, all the output. We have outputs here, outputs here. And then. We gotta get these four over to there, which is easy. We can do that. Yeah, we can do this. There we go. There. And we need a space belt. 1, 2, 3. Like that. Wait, no. Let's do a tunnel down that way. I can't turn it that way, can I? No. I want this. I want it to go down there. Okay, that's good. Good enough. Okay. So... Okay, we think, what's wrong here? What's this? Huh? Oh, this and this just need to go that way. And then these guys can go right there. Now they're gonna come and they're gonna be right here, right? Yes. Now these ones. These ones are a little bit trickier. That's not gonna work. Can I space belt this? I can. Okay. So now we just need 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. But the problem is going to be, we're going to be up top here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There. This way. No, I want this way. 1, 2, 3. Huh? 1, 3. Okay, there we go. And down. Down. Up. There, up. Up. Okay. So then I just need to get rid of this crap. There we go. And then there, there, there. Wait, no, that's it. I only needed the two, right? No, I needed the... No, stop. Stop, no. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then these ones can come here. And this one's gonna come here. But then this ruins. Oh, we're all over the place. Everything is awful. I just think this is a bad plan all around. And we got the paint. We got the... We have four lines right here, right now. This is the problem, getting these belts anywhere else. We'd have to, we can like loop them. Oh wait, no, we could take them. Oh, we could go this way. That might be what we have to do. We could go this way, here, and then around down to here. Yep, that is what we're going to do. That is a job for next time. We got an operator. Look at this. Claim. And we are working on this one. And this one right now is almost... Well, this one's almost done. Which is great. That means that our... Our regular stars are coming along nicely. Let's check out home base here. Look at all the shapes. We haven't gotten any of the blue stars over yet, but they're coming. These ones are going, these ones are going. This is not a full belt though. Why isn't that a full belt? Why aren't you a full belt, sir? I've got four. That's probably because this is like supposed to be like 3.2. So if I upgrade my painter again, it'll probably be like an even 3. So these are just working faster than the belts, I think. Or they're not working fast enough. 1, 2. What does it say? Painter. Buildings per full belt, 3.2. Buildings per full launcher, 4. So, I don't know. Just have to wait and see. We really got to figure out what we're doing with this thing over here. But that's a job for next time. If you guys want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. But as always, I am Simulated Twig, and I'll catch you all next time.